Well, we're going to try to read through this magazine from April. It's called Muse. I've never seen this magazine before. Looks pretty interesting. Yeah, the first comic strip is called An Animator. He's eating a burger. And this letter slipped out. Pop! What the? Lettuce is revolting. Pop! Somebody else's lettuce is popping out. Other people. Pop! Another guy's lettuce is popping out. Hey! And over here, this is my mushroom won't stop spinning. What in the world? This is crazy.
Where's the mushroom? Mom, where's the mushroom? Mom, where is the mushroom?
April Fools.
Mom, where's the mushroom?
Right there. In her sandwich, she says it's spinning. I don't know.
You don't know?
Oh, it's April Fools. You know what April Fools is? April Fools is when they play tricks on you. How did you... That was no hologram. How? Were we about to eat sentient vegetables? No, it's an invention I've been working on. Rather than contribute to more plastic production, I created a nanite bath that allows you to coat any old action figure and operate them via remote control. Manipulating the layer of tiny boys, tiny bots with pulse per algorithm to coat old action figures and operate them. Oh. It works on other things too. Bow. I'm getting Mom to send me all my action figures.
On the book.
Is there replacement lettuce? And this guy says, April Cool. Instead of April Fool. That's okay.